it can be very annoying. It can go south very fast, but as long as you picked staff when you started, and you picked, and you went to Coliseum to get Thunder, it shouldn't be that bad. So basically, for this first fight, you just spam Thunder. You hold back so that you go away from the Power Wilds, because they can two-shot you, and it's very scary. But you can, it's pretty simple. You use three Thunders, and that's it. One might survive, it's not that big of a deal. And from here, just go on your way. Alright, so here you touch the save point to refill your MP. Quit out of that mini game, because speed. Now for this fight, I like to use one Thunder, and Donald actually used the Thunder there. Okay, that was pretty good. Okay. So yeah, now I have 0 MP, but in level 1 at least, like, a full combo will give you, one bar of MP, which is enough for a Thunder. So, I like to save my Ether. Oh, also, you're supposed to have an Ether by this point. You're supposed to have an Ether because, it's cool. You're supposed to take one from your Goofy. So I have one. If he doesn't, then this can go really bad. So, here. And then, because what I usually like to do is, like, I do a full combo and then I use a Thunder. That's basically this whole thing. And I like to save my Ether for this fight because it's just a lot. Full combo. Just spam Thunder. It can go really south really fast, because you can get hit. Like, if you get hit once, then you gotta, like, run back, use a potion, and like, just make sure you don't get hit. Just a lot of Thunder spam. It's mainly what it is. That was actually written in Power Wilds. Like, I'm surprised it went that well. But, I mean, just jump, use Thunder. Jump canceling is, you basically jump in the air, and use spell, because, like, if you do it like this, it's really slow, then you're very vulnerable. As for this, you're mobile, and the spell comes out faster. That's why you see me jumping around whenever I use Thunder a lot. So. Makes the fight's really nice, and just dodge roll around if you're, because dodge roll gives you iframes, so you're least likely to get hit. But I mean, just stay away from crowds, because they can all attack you at once, and it can just be a bad day. But yeah, that's Power Wilds. Those were all 5 fights, 2, 3, yeah, all 5. Thunder makes it really easy.